way. Ugh, rather you than me. You'll have the element of surprise, at least. Okay, the softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. And what's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your... This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. Get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but... Alright, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. Up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Without a sound.
Loser! They hit him!
checkpoint. The man trap is just beyond it.
I'm reloading!
Holy shit!
I need a medic! Reloading!
Is on those carts. Obviously, if you'd stayed under the radar like we planned, you'd have more time in here. As it is, your hacker is the only thing standing between you and a healthy dose of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. So, we're going through the waste disposal bay. Ugh, rather you than me. You'll have the element of surprise, at least. Okay, the Softly Softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. Alright, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run.
Move up!
Okay, push through.
It's over!
I'm loading up.
Distracted. This is just a starter.
Cocksucker!
Oh, fuck. Don't fuck with me!
Fuck. We got a man down!
He's down!
Infrared moron!
Watch out, fellas!
Suck my leg!
Guarded. So close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. System. But even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer door simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Let's go!
On those carts.
Obviously, if you'd stayed under the radar like we planned, you'd have more time in here. As it is, your hacker is the only thing standing between you and a healthy dose of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Thank you.
pipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
You damn...
Stand up!
Damn it!
Ah. Don't get it!
You die right here! Right now!
Damn it.
Give me cover!
Get in there!
Cocksucker!
I need cover! You long streak of piss!
Close in!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
Surround the prick!
Screw you!
Infrared moron!
Oh, get a job! Go to hell!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up! The side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
What a pansy!
Come on!
You looking for some right here? Mother clucker! Good as dead! What the heck? You looking for trouble, a-ho?
Don't fuck with me!
Hit him down! Cocksucker!
Shit!
You wanna play with me?
Shit.
the decoy here. Guess you just have to be fast.
Thank you. Fuck me!
Ah, shit!
Jesus!